One of the really amazing parts about the International Space Station is that it is international. Hi, my name is Jessica Watkins, and I am a NASA astronaut and a mission specialist on NASA's SpaceX Crew 4 mission to the International Space Station. One skill that I acquired without really understanding the full impact of that or the ways that that was going to become important and useful to me was actually in my rugby career. So at my undergraduate, I picked up rugby, something I had no prior knowledge about, but really fell in love with the sport. And I really just enjoyed playing it. I enjoyed, you know, working with my teammates towards the goal of winning games and being successful. And now in this role, I really appreciate the opportunity that provided to teach me about teamwork and really the importance of having people with different skill sets and strengths bring them all to the table to enable success in this very similar way that is required in human spaceflight and every day on the ISS. One of the cool experiences that we get to have kind of on the way to space is to participate in what we call analog environments, analog missions. They take us to different places on the Earth to learn how to work together and to accomplish some of the operations that we'll be completing on the International Space Station. Communication is really central to what we do on the International Space Station and throughout human spaceflight. The ability to communicate with each other, just with our crewmates on board the space station, but also to be able to communicate with teams on the ground. We are just one small part of a huge team of people working at NASA as well as with our international partners. And so to be able to communicate on a daily basis is what allows us to really be successful ultimately and execute the mission. One of the really amazing parts about the International Space Station is that it is international. We have the privilege of working together with several different international partners. We have the Canadian Space Agency, the European Space Agency, JAXA is the Japanese Space Agency, and then of course half of the International Space Station is operated by our Russian colleagues, Russian cosmonauts. And so to be able to participate as one group to accomplish things that we wouldn't be able to accomplish on our own, I think just speaks volumes to what we're capable of doing when we all come together and bring our best resources and skill sets to the table. We are able to accomplish more than we could by ourselves.